Okay, now we're going down to what they call Dog Day in Ardmore, Alabama.
It's been going on for years.
It cost $1 to get in. If you want some place, they started going calling it Dog Day because this is where they used to bring all the dogs to trade, but now it's basically a huge flea market.
It's every Saturday, Sunday, and Monday.
Right.
They charge you $10 to set up and $1 to get in.
That's right. Dog Day. The Lord is packed this morning.
Hey. Thank you. You too.
Good Lord.
She said, do not turn.
Boy, it's a mess of folks now, and they got everything.
Did you hear him call me sweetie? That was so nice.
Welcome to Dog Days. All animals must have water and shade. Well, that's good.
That's past the concession stands, what she said. I hope I'm going the right
way. Man, this place got big since last time I've been here. Last time I hear, they had about 8 or 9 trucks out of here selling stuff. Now they got everything out of here.
I think I missed.
Let's just get out and walk up through there where they're selling stuff. Oh, they got goats for sale too.
Hey, park right there. There's a red, the yellow thing.
I know, that's what I was trying to tell you.
Yeller thing.
Yeller. I'd have parked down there. You got a lot more leeway.
I think it's this way.
They got just about everything down here. All kinds of military backpacks. Old stuff, barrels and stuff, chickens, need any chickens? What kind is that?
A doxy poo.
A doxy poo? Wow. Y'all breed them?
Yes.
How much are they?
500.
They're pretty.
Thank you.
$500. How big do they get?
Like 8 to 10 pounds.
Chickens. Rabbits and guns. Ooh wee. They're proud of them. Guineas. Ducks. I think that's like a fighting rooster right there.
He's right there. I think he's wanting 150 a piece on it, but it's the two bigger ones. Right there, right?
Yeah, two bigger.
That's half grown. cattle dogs? What are they, cross? How much you want for them?
100 pieces.
Rabbits. Chickens and hogs, pigs. All kinds of junk, tires. They have concessions, they have everything here.
He has to buy his license. Me, I'd have just let him see something.
the loving.